One has to wonder what is going on in your mind. I would have to think the steel cage match.
Obviously, you ain't cool. I'm scared to death. I ain't been working out. I'm sweating from fear. I suppose Rick Rude come out here and told you how cool, calm, and collective he is, huh? He makes Noriega look like one of the Muppets right now. He back there, his fingernails back to his knuckle. He's been chewing on him, man. You see, there's only two things Rude can do. That's one, he can wrestle. Two, he can conduct parliament in Romania. Now, tonight, supposing the wrestling career is over, then you got Hot Rod. I'm probably making history. I'm the first wrestler to admit fear. I'm also one of the few wrestlers left to have hair on my chest and my legs. You have hair on your chest?
Yes, he does, but he don't wrestle.
You see, nothing to do with the match whatsoever, he said. You know what's got to do with the match is surviving. What's got to do with the match is we have careers at stake. What's got to do with the match is 18 years of pride and gumption. Yes, I'm scared. I've been free-falling my whole damn life. But it ain't never stopped me one time. Not one time has it ever stopped me. I've been walking the tightrope without a net and not Vinny. This one is for Billy.
Well, obviously, Roddy Piper's focus remains clear. He's ready to step into the steel cage. The action will continue right after this.